are watching NTTV News, News Telangana Television.
The matter was posted today. When the matter was called in the morning, as per the request stating that another writ petition was filed with regard to the same prayer, and the matter was adjourned for 2:30. Whenever the matter was called at 2:30, the Advocate General appeared on behalf of the state government, requested the Honorable Court to post the matter for 13th. Because the same matter was filed before the Honorable Supreme Court, and the Honorable Supreme Court has also taken that matter and posted for hearing on 11th of this month. And the Senior Counsel Mukul Rohitgi will appear on this matter. But before that, the Honorable Chief Justice has asked the Advocate General to give the clarification whether the state government has followed the Apex Court judgments in the case of encounters and that. At that time, the Advocate General stated that, yes, we followed, but he failed to give the clarification with regard to that and show the proof whether they followed the rules and regulations mentioned in those judgments, and whether they registered the FIR against the police persons who were caused to the aforesaid encounter. Apart from that, the Hon'ble High Court has directed the state government to preserve the bodies in Gandhi Hospital by shifting from Mahbub Nagar to Gandhi Hospital with air conditioner ambulance.
Again, hearing in 12th.
Matter was posted for 13th, Thursday.